And this is our microscope body, and this is a C-arm. So, firstly, we should connect the two plugs. Okay. And we should fold the extra lines. You see that? And make sure all of the lines are insert the C-arm side, this side. Okay, and next we should align the gaps. And make sure that the whole position of the C-arm is in line with the whole position of the microscope. Then we can begin to screen. Okay, it's done. Good job.